probably took the battery out now on this. So I'm going to go and do a version of... oh, I've got the lyrics mixed up. This is She's Her Own Woman Now, which I wrote in 1999. According to the annotations on the lyric sheet here, I not only made at least a studio demo of it. Once I got this notation on, that means it's at least four track, or was recorded on a four track, even if I didn't do four tracks. And it's also been played live. I don't remember doing that. I remember the song, and I'm not going to do the song the way it was written. It was written quite fast. But I'm going to try a slow version of it, and I'm just going to open mic here on the side. Taking a bit of reverb here. I'm just trying to move the cables out from under my feet here. As Bruce Springsteen went saying, it is a death trap here. Hello. How are you doing? Have you had a good day? What have you been doing then? To work out the arrangement, having said I'm going to do a slow version of it. What the heck does that say? I might have to stand right for the camera. I might record it on both of you. Okay. Oh, of course, yeah, I've just come off the back of singing While Bridges Burning. It might work with that, actually, if I keep some of that. Down tune on. She's been knocked down, kicked around, taken to town and thrown out in the storm. She's been phased out, played about, filled with doubt till she's become withdrawn. But now she's taken her life into her own hands. Now she's holding tight till she finds someone who understands. She's her own. And she's death to his song. She's seen cold nights, one side fights, it's not right, but she kept clinging on. But now she's taken her life into her own hands. She's holding all the aces and she's making all the plans. she's her own woman now. She's her own woman now. Song of empowerment there, huh? I wanted to end it a little bit earlier, but there's a helicopter going over, and I thought I'm either going to have to end the song now, and you'll hear, or just try and play. Has it gone? Yeah, play that. You could have gone into a na na na. You know, I kind of like the idea of that. You know, having a elevated, extended mantra at the end of it. Good message in there, huh? Yeah. Peace and love to my children, peace and love to everyone else.